of kanji in contemporary Japan. My area of specialization is Chinese cultural history and Chinese writing system. But today, I'm going to give you a very simple overview of the situation regarding the use of Chinese characters in Japan. As I'm sure you know, here in Japan, we refer to Chinese characters as kanji, and that is a term that I will use throughout my presentation. The writing system used in Japan combines three different types of characters: hiragana, katakana, and kanji. This is a very unique characteristic of Japanese language and one which cannot be found in other languages. When a Japanese person makes an entry in the personal diary or writes a memo to themselves, they are free to use whatever characters they wish. But when the writing is for the purpose of communication, communicating with others, it is necessary to conform to certain standards. For that reason, there are three standardization criteria for kanji in Japan. There are three standards: Jōyō Kanji, Chanyō Hanzi, guideline for the use of kanji, for general everyday use. The second is Jinmeiyō Kanji, guideline for the use of kanji allowed to given names. The third is JIS, JIS Kanji, International Coded Kanji Set for information interchange, code for use with industrial products. I would like to begin by explaining the Jōyō Kanji, the list of kanji for general everyday use. But before I can do that, I have to mention the procedure. The Toyo Kanji, that means the kanji for temporary use. After World War II, in the midst of many changes which are taking place in Japan, regulations were made to limit as much as possible the number of kanji used in public documents, including newspaper and magazine, etc. Those regulations took the form of the Toyo Kanji chart, Tanyo Hanzi Biao, Toyo Kanji Hyo, which was established in 1946. The chart included 1,850 characters. Many of the characters were rendered in form that had been simplified from the way that they were previously written. For example, country, number, study, art, music, and wide. In 1981, the Toyo Kanji chart was revised and made permanent as the Jōyō Kanji chart, Jōyō Kanji Hyō. The revision included 95 additional characters, but the most significant change was the fact that whereas the Toyo Kanji chart had been issued in order to standardize kanji through a placing limit on their use, the Jōyō Kanji chart was issued as a set of guidelines for everyday use in a far less restrictive manner. The Jōyō Kanji was revised in 2010. One of the main reasons for the revision was the rapid inclusion within Japanese society of electronic devices, which can be used to write kanji, such as personal computer and mobile phones. This meant that people could now easily use characters which are different to write by hand, such as yu, utsu, melancholy, and yi, hui, the same kind. The Zhouyu Kan chart was formulated in an era in which such devices were uncommon, and it had therefore fallen behind the time. The 2010 revision, therefore, included 196 additional characters and removed 5 characters which had become uncommon in daily life. These 5 characters were deleted. This brought the total number of characters to 2,136. In addition, the radicals of 13 characters which were added were adapted to conform the way in which the characters are displayed on electric devices. This figure and this figure. This figure and this figure. The second standard is Jinmeiyo Kanji. In accordance with the Nationality Act, which was passed in 1948, people could only use characters from the Toyo Kanji chart in their names. However, the Toyo Kanji did not include some kanji frequently used in names, such as Hiko, Hiroshi, and Masa. There was, therefore, a great deal of public demand for such characters to be included, and so government formed the Jinmeiyo Kanji, a separate set of additional characters for use in people's names. This is the Nationality Act. Kodomo no namae ni wa jōyō heii na moji wo tsukawa nakereba narunai. In Chinese, kēndīng yao yōng, chāng yōng bīng yī de hānzi, wēnzi, yōng dao le yīge ren de mīngzi. Shēme jiao, chāng yōng wēnzi. 常用範囲の、常用範囲の文字の範囲は法務省令でこれを定める。 The scope of the simple and commonly used characters is regulated by the Ministry of Justice. 常用简单的范围是法务省的那个法务局长来决定的。 When the Nationality Act was enacted in 1948, Kanji was used for the name had the Toyo Kanji Hyo, Toyo Kanji set. However, the Toyo Kanji did not address the use of proper noun and did not include Kanji frequently used in names such as Hiko, Hiroshi, and Masa. So, 1981 added 92 Kanji to be included in Jinmeiyo Kanji, and like this. Of course, popular names for children changed over time. In response to that, the government had made occasional addition to the list of Jinmeiyo Kanji. A particularly large addition was made in 2024, which enabled most previously used characters to be included in people's name. This is characters which was added in 1994. Total is 488. The third set of standardization criteria in Japan is for the use of kanji by electric devices, such as personal computers and mobile phones. Such devices are manufactured products And the, so the regulation for those kanji are included in Japanese industrial standard, which is called to this. This is Japanese industrial standard. We call this. The first set of this kanji was established in 1978, and it was subsequently revised in 1983. 1978, and the name was changed to JIS Ring Aurin, but 0208 in 1983. The JIS kanji are divided into JIS level 1 kanji, which are frequently used kanji, and JIS level 2 kanji, which are used for specific purposes such as the name of people or places. Level 1 and level 2. Now we have level 3 and level 4. Since 1983, the JIS kanji have been revised occasionally to meet the changing requirement of the times. And the currently used set was established in 24. The form of certain radical in the 24 JIS set was slightly altered from those of the Jōyō kanji. Red characters, two points, and the Tōyō kanji and original Jōyō kanji, the Zōzhi, Xinyō, is 1 point. Now the character figure on the computer display is not included in Jōyō kanji, displayed by 2 points of Shinyō Zōzhi. And the part of it, this is the original figure of Tōyō kanji and Jōyō kanji. And now, 2004, this version included a new figure, this type. And Shinyō, Shokuhen, Shokuhen and Shinyō, this type is the original figure of Tōyō kanji or Jōyō kanji. And now, 2004 added displayed on the computer is like this one. And that brings me to the end of this brief introduction to the use of Chinese characters in Japan. I hope that we have found it interesting and that the information will be used to you, particularly as we proceed with our discussion over the next two days. Thank you very much for your attention. I hope my report was of some help. Thank you again. 非常感謝。感謝ハムニダ。ありがとうございました。